The many ways of learning, both mind, heart and soul. I went and saw a practitioner called Otto Sharma.
Yeah.
And he had a theory, but I was interested in how he taught the theory as an experience.
Yeah.
And that's part of what the course is about. Not just teaching at the level of head, but teaching also at the level of engagement and action, in action. So the idea of multimodalities is you can teach theory as it's understood at the level of mind, or you can have theory come from experience. That's what I call multimodality.